All right, so I'm just curious. Now, I work with these computers every day, but I'm very curious, how many of you guys actually use the track point? Or as some people on Twitter kept calling it, the nipple. Of course, the laptop I use every day is Lenovo, which used to be IBM, and they started this, I believe, but that red track point is very famous. But how many people actually use that? Let me know if you use it in the comments. I'm very curious.